Welcome back once again, everybody, to the horrors of eternal darkness, Sanity's Requiem. Hades Manticore, your host, Video Game Show. As always, we already have the next chapter. Let's jump right into it. Good times ahead, I'm sure.
From my research, it is apparent that the endeavors of mankind are mere puppetry at the hands of the ancients. Whenever a king vows reform, the ancients move quickly to stifle it. Under the auspices of Emperor Charlemagne the Frank, the new Holy Roman Empire was at the height of its power.
Hanc mit ad dominum et imperatorum nostrum, carolum magnum francum.
Deliver this to our Lord and Emperor Charlemagne the Frank. No one but him must see it. Words for his eyes only. At once.
What sorcery is this? Spell? I am bewitched. If this was meant for Charlemagne, then what will become of him? I have to warn him of this treachery.
Run off towards static backgrounds. Hey, yo, yo, bip-bop-a-do. Girly punch. Okay. Femme punch. After Anthony briefly describes his mission, the monk informs him that Charlemagne was last seen in audience with the bishop in the visiting chamber. Thanks. How are you? Anthony's presence is questioned by the monks, feeling that he has trespassed upon the sacred ground. The monk seems rather subdued, perhaps out of respect or perhaps out of fear. Any more monks? There's one right here. What's up? Visibly disturbed with grief and despair, the monk sobs pitifully. He recounts that this is not the only death to have occurred recently, and also wonders perhaps the order is being punished for wavering in faith. What death? Didn't tell me shit. Oh, maybe this guy will tell me about it. Monk cordially greets Anthony. However, he brings grave news of the loss of one of his order, who fell from the tower to his death. His tone is guarded, leaving Anthony wondering if it is indeed the truth. Is he in here? Funeral casket made from unfinished wood. It is not properly sealed and could probably be opened. Should Anthony open the casket? Yeah, sure.
Oh my god, what is it?
What happened?
This is devil's work. We should get out of here.
You have proven what we have feared the most. This poor man has been the victim of great evil. Look how his body has been defiled. As if something has burst out from inside him. Here. Take this for your protection, and find the bishop. He must be informed of this horrible discovery.
Oh yeah, a Scramasax. I've been calling it Scrasimax for all these years. I'm an idiot. Oh boy. Scramasax. Equip my sword. Anything else in my inventory? No, just the sword and scroll. Alright, onward. Look at this door. Does the door go to anywhere? Muffled voices emanate from inside the bishop's visiting chamber. However, the door is locked and Anthony will need the bishop's key to enter and gain an audience with Charlemagne. Guess that's where Charlemagne the Frank is. Let's head up the stairs then. Uh-oh. Bad acid trip. We'll get to know this chamber very, very well as the game goes on. What's this? Elia. Cambodian slave girl from the last chapter. Pius Augustus. Notice that his is smashed. Very interesting. I am stomping on the souls of the dead. Cradled in what appears to be a leathery hand lies a mysterious book. It is bound in human skin, intricately decorated with shrunken bones. Beckons and yearns to be possessed. Should Anthony claim the tome of eternal darkness? Yes, just stop the screaming. Jesus Christ. What happened in the last two chapters, I guess? You're not looking too good there, buddy. Something on the bookshelf over there, too. Mysterious gold medallion rests upon the desk. That was really grand. Anthony has acquired a circle of power. Circles of power describe the amount of power that a spell will have. The more points within that circle, the stronger the spell will be. Spells are magical incantations that enhance a character's natural abilities. Like steroids. The spell list is an inventory of all spell information that has been acquired. It will allow player to select which spells to cast, examine, or assign convenient quick spell buttons. Selecting this will allow the player to experiment with runic combinations to discover new spells. This section is an inventory of all the components of magical spells you acquired. Blah, blah, blah. I don't care anymore. Anthony runs really slow because he's kind of like turning into a zombie. Found a blue urn. Shit. Go back to my inventory. There we go. Examine. Did nothing. Amongst the tomes and manuscripts, a book brings attention to itself, oddly pristine on the dusty shelf. It doesn't quite belong. Should Anthony move the book? Yes. The book is entitled Monk Erotica. It's a collection of the notes they pass to each other, all, you know, translating. That guy looked a little hungry. That guy must have been hungry, I guess. He ate a rune. Come and get it, you fucking pussy. Bah! Hi-ya! Oh, what? He can combo? You like my badass combo? You see that shit? He's like, yeah, I'm a badass. What of it? Stop stabbing the wall, you idiot. Die, you shithead! Give me this rune! There you go, Christ. Look at that execution, though. Why do people have to be fancy? The Elliot chick, like, would twirl her hand. He just, like, kind of drops his sword, like, whatever. Runes are the key element in creating spells. By collecting and combining runes in different ways, different spells can be created. Oh, coming at me. Ugh. These execution animations are absolutely ridiculous. He's looking more like a dark elf every second. Back, demon. Oh. Man, it's the same noise as the sea giants in Warcraft 3 make when you kill them. I'll rescue you! Grab the torch, because I'm awesome. Watch this, monk. Oh, damn, I'm badass. Whatevs. One more, isn't there? I guess not. What's up? Grateful for his life, the monk tells Anthony what happened. He was carrying a sacred urn from the baptismal font when he was confronted by the bishop, who was brandishing a large blade, and his eyes burned with an evil fire. Frightened, the monk dropped the urn out of the shock and ran. Returning to retrieve the urn, he found only the sword the bishop left behind. With thanks, he gives the bishop's sword to Anthony. Oh, badass sword. Jesus, it's dark over here. It is super dark over here. I got this torch. What's this? Ah, it's a piece of the broken green urn that guy dropped because he's an idiot. And there's another one. A mix. This function allows the player to combine two or more items from the inventory into one. We did it, you guys. I guess there's one. I guess there's three parts. Alright, we got the entire broken green urn. See you later, monk. Best of wishes to you. Best of luck to you in this, you know, nightmarish thing. Right, this zombie was also very hungry. I'm pulling out this fucking. Look at him wielding this claim. What's this? Magamormor. Acquired a magical codex. Yeah, good shit. Whoosh, whoosh. Hi-yah. And pose. See, man, you don't have to be fancy to kill people with a sword. I was like, why is the spell effect still there? Oh god, he's turning into Michael Jackson. Do you like my claymore? Look at the Uliath zombie. Oh, he actually won this time? Hiya! Fuck! Thanks for the bonus sanity, losers. Anthony's acquired a magical codex. Is it Leoth, I believe? Which is one of the gods that I could have picked, but I didn't. Red urn since had the fountain. Anthony has picked up a filled red urn. Disturbing rendition of a monstrous devil. It's contorted into what appears to be a fountain. Sickly liquid. What sickly liquid is draining into the pool? Tricking with scum and crusted spit. Should I fill the other ones? That's a good question. Let's do that. Ah, oh, I dropped it like an asshole. While falling around, the urn slips from Anthony's stiff fingers, dashing itself into fragments as it hits the floor. Good, I broke it. But I did find the Uliath room, so you know that's good news. Now, looks like I gotta burn that. Fire. What? I was gonna say, that hit direct. I don't give a shit what the game says. Let's get to getting. Oh, the door. Oh my god, that guy went down hard, holy shit. See, I remember these parts because I would try to use the big sword in here, and I couldn't because the quarters were too tight. Dude, he's limping so much, holy shit. That guy's limping even more, Jesus. Ugh. Suddenly this game turns into Resident Evil. At least I hope not. Ah, look, another one. Nanterbach. Yukabach. What is this? Amongst the books in the tale rests an ancient scroll of what appears to be paper. Anthony has acquired the enchant item spell scroll. Yay. Uliath. Interesting. Selecting this allows the players to assign the most used spells to a button. This will enable them casting spells without having to choose in the book each time. To examine the spell scroll, press A. Torn scroll illustrated with a geometric symbol is accompanied by a small note. The note reads, "That which is broken shall be fixed. That which is dull will be sharp. Thus is the nature of the enchant item magic." Spell requires Anterbach and Magamore. I don't want us. Shut up. Up. Perfect. And that represents my mana. Anterbach, Magamore. Yeah, I did it. I did it. And I save the world. Audio's fucking up. Goddamn. Goddamn. I don't have anything else broken, right? So this pressure plate opens that door, huh? Makes me wonder how that guy got through then, because he certainly wasn't looking at that shit. Religious texts of an unspeakable nature written in languages utterable only by monsters or corrupt humans. If I stand upon this... Well, the urn appears to sit correctly in place on the pressure plate. It does not appear to have enough to depress. I'm gonna guess I have to fill all of them. Actually, I'm playing this game like I've never played it before. I'm such a boner. I am such a boner, you guys. Let's go fill up my shit. Dunking the urn in the foul-smelling fountain, it becomes filled with a brim with rank fluid. It's a lot heavier now, and rife with Fotor. It's rife with Hodor. Gotcha. Same thing. Yay, we did it. Let's go talk to a bishop of some sort. Anthony just getting slowly more fucked up as the game goes on. Oh, the door was already open, you asshole. This limp. This is a walk. Okay, he kind of sped up there. Or maybe the game just sped up, I don't know. Okay, the bishop. What's going on? Uh-oh.
You have come to return my book. Very well then. For your efforts.
You don't look very good.
I promise a quick and merciful death.
Oh, like some pussy like you can kill me. I've got a two-edged sword. You want to tussle? Dude, look at me go ham on that dude. Hit him, he's on the ground. I can't hit him. He's on the ground. Hit him in the head. Come on, bullshit. Hitting this fucker. Take that, asshole. And now you're getting your friends up, huh? You were pretty weak. I got the bishop's key. Now you die. Stab, stab, stab. Easy peasy. What does it say? Trying to a god that bespeaks of an ancient evil that graced the earth before mankind walked its valleys. Interesting. Guess we can head back now. Look at Anthony. Slowly becoming what that guy was. I'm gonna guess. Oh, now we're even worse now. Jesus. I got the Black Death. I was gonna say, I'm surprised I can swing the sword right now. I'm gonna switch back to the Scrama Sex. Stabby, stabby. Yeah. Man, these zombies are all over the place now. Fuck, I'm boxed in. No, I'm not. Covered with arcane artifacts and Texas table reflecting holy presence in the church, blah blah blah. No! Trying to execute. Finish him. I finished that one. Yeah. More monsters. Monsters can be made to fear. Quick, we must return. Let's return to the bishop's chamber. Uh-oh. Something low is coming at me. Ew. The hell is that thing? Kill it. It knows what the what has happened? Oh no. Crap. I guess I should just avoided it. Whoops, forgot about these guys. The trapper dimension sprawls in every direction. Whilst in this place, magic cannot be cast and humans are subjected to odd phenomena. Portal cycle from color to color, as time progresses, only the quick will escape. Okay, I need purple. Twitch something else. Oop, not looking. Ah, just kidding, I was looking. We're out of here. Forgot about trappers, Jesus Christ. Note to self, unless I've got a gun, don't fuck with those things. Or some sort of ranged weapon. Trappers have no eyes but can sense sound very well. If Anthony can sneak past them, they won't be trouble. Uh-oh. I should just be able to stab them, that's what I say. Fucking Temple of Elemental Evil, man. Step, step, step. Weak, like babies. Ugh. Thank you for the sanity gain, though. Losers. Just look how he walks. Ugh, what a rush. How's it going? Monk ambles around nervously, as if half expecting the demonic bishop to return any moment. I guess the zombified kid in front of him doesn't really do anything for him. Oh god. It's really fast working magic. Oh god. I've become an abomination. Flesh. Brains. Flesh. I must warn Charlemagne. Another trapper. Oh god. Damn it. I thought, okay, I just run by him. No problem. How am I supposed to fight him? Anthony's really fucked up. Take that, shithead. Ow, my ass! Ow! He shoots lightning! That's not fair. Fuck you. I guess like, I wasn't that strong after all. I like that I freeze entirely whenever I do something dramatic like that. Ooh, the blood's- oh no, the blood's running down the wall. We gotta get out of here for sanity grips us. Insanity grips us. Must warn Charlemagne. Ow, my ass. Man, why did I ever switch from this thing? Oh my god, there's like 12 of them. I like his combo. It's like, oh, hyper combo. Don't hit me, asshole. I'm trying to kill your brothers. Dude, look how... oh, look at the change in motion. It's awesome. Must warn Charlemagne. Open the door. Coming in.
Trying to save him, Anthony. His fate was decided many centuries ago, as is the fate of this world.
Oh.
Despite your faith, there is little to save you from the power of Zelot.
Jesus. Oh, maybe it wasn't smart to pick Zelotath. I just realized, fuck. Forgot every enemy is different. Zelotath zombies might suck, but her bone thieves seem pretty good. They don't have a head. Okay. I've got the tome now, right? I do. Check. That means I also get the spell. Which means I can refix my key. Am has been repaired. Damn, I'm good. Okay. Now we have access to the second floor. And I'm pretty sure the... who's at the door? Oh god. Someone's at the door. Ugh, get me out of here. Okay. Seriously though, this camera's amazing. I think there was also... did I check the kitchen in earlier parts? Knock out the door. Gotta go get it. Or maybe I'm just going insane. Who knows? Call the mansion beckons Alex, drawing her back. Oh, I guess no one's at the door. I just answer that because I'm crazy. I'm gonna guess I just head straight upstairs. I mean, the point of that chapter was to learn the repair. Stop knocking, please. Oh boy. And the statue's head's following me. And there's blood all over the place. What's this? Alex has found some 38 revolver ammunition. Oh, can I get a gun? Soon? I feel a lot safer. Alex questions the presence of a lush landscape amidst the other morbid pieces. Could it be a single ray of hope encircled by the encroaching darkness? Maybe. One of the drawers in the dresser curiously has no keyhole, and its place is a small triangular design flanked by a magical symbol. Okay, I don't think I'm supposed to go up here yet. Wait, what was that in the toilet? Page from the journal of Maximilian Roivas. Okay. Don't think I was supposed to go up there yet. Wait, can I read this? Check. Page from Maximilian Roivas' journal. Everything that brightened my life now engulfed me in darkness. I fed on the light of truth, yet starved in the shadows of lies. I've learned through my lifetime, but no less than a newborn baby. Interesting. Okay, doesn't seem to be. Actually, there are probably more drawers I can check up here. What is this thing? Blood just coating the floor. Chapter page has been hastily stashed behind the frame of the painting. Should Alex retrieve the chapter page? We get the fur. Oh, I guess I found it. Damn, I'm good. Let me check a few. Oh, more revolver ammunition. Let me grab a few more things. And then I'll cut this part here. Since it went a little longer than I anticipated, but yeah. Gonna end this part here. Thank you all so very much for watching this Halloween special that I promise I will finish, unlike the suffering. That was just bad on my part. Like and subscribe. I hope you're enjoying Eternal Darkness as much as I do. I'll see you all in the next part. Bye-bye.